Okay, how you doing? I'm Greg Aragon with VFW Post 3396, Silver State Post, Sparks, Nevada. I'm the outgoing commander for the VFW 3396. We have lots of events have been canceled, but Memorial Day is coming up on us, and we're trying to bring awareness and remind everybody they can still come out individually and pay your respects to those that have given the ultimate sacrifice for our country. And our new incoming commander, Jerome.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jerome Washington. I'm the newest commander for VFW Post 3396 and Silver State Post here in Sparks, Nevada. Just want to take this time to just make sure and just ask if everyone's doing okay today. And throughout this week, we're faced with a lot of things within this pandemic. The month of May is very important to a lot of us. It's the month that we celebrate those who serve for the Armed Forces Day. And it's also an opportunity that we remember those and observe Memorial Day for those who paid the ultimate sacrifice. I don't know how you'll be celebrating the Memorial Day or how you'll be observing the Memorial Day weekend, but I will be spending time with my family, thinking back on all those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice.
Let me introduce myself. My name is David Souza. I'm the VFW Silver State Post 3396 Adjutant. Today we're down here at the Sparks Marina in front of the Memorial Plaza, honoring our veterans that have given the ultimate sacrifice. You guys heard from my commander, Greg Aragon, and our incoming commander, Jerome Washington. We want to enforce the directives from the CDC and to do your social distancing, wear your mask when you're out in public, and be safe at all times. We will be celebrating or honoring our veterans this Armed Forces Day, and then on Memorial Day, we will do private tributes to our veterans that gave the ultimate sacrifice during the wars that are listed behind me. It's important that we honor these veterans and never forget their sacrifices. Again, be safe. We are here for you. For more information, visit VFWPost3396.com. Thanks again.